So I just received my new RCS19 Brembo Master Cylinder CorsaCorta. I'm going to be using it for the track application, and it came with a brake light switch attached. I couldn't find anywhere how to remove the brake light switch, so after playing it around with it, I figured it out and I thought I'd share it with you guys. All you have to do is take a screwdriver, put it underneath, probably a little bit left and right. Switch comes out. That's it. Save the switch for when you need it.